Yeah, I was really happy with that. I said to myself this afternoon that I'd be really happy if I went under 2 minutes. And yeah, I'm really stoked with that time tonight. I wanted to keep going and roll into Rio. So I'm excited to see what will happen next year. I'm obviously going to go back, and we got a training camp straight off the back of this. So I'm really excited to head into some hard training and to see what will happen next year. And a wonderful